This brass mirror here is one of my favorite DIYs I've ever created. I've actually done a couple different versions of it on my channel throughout the years, and it's just such a fun project to create. So all you're gonna need for this is actually some artificial flowers and a mirror of choice. So these artificial flowers are just from a craft shop. You can get them at the Dollar Tree or Joann's, Michael's, wherever you wanna get them from. And I just went ahead and started by giving them a good dousing of brass spray paint. And this is actually going to just be our first layer of spray paint, kind of just give an overall coat of that brass color. And next, what you're gonna wanna do is actually kind of find the placement on your mirror for these pieces and use some heavy duty hot glue to glue and adhere them down to your mirror. So once you have them all glued and adhered down, this is where we're going to go in with our brass spray paint once again, making sure to cover up any of the mirror sections and really thoroughly coat those pieces in that brass spray paint to give it a full-on finished look. And of course, we're gonna need something to hang this up with. So I didn't wanna use this white yarn here, so I just actually sprayed it with the gold spray paint and it ended up looking great in the end. I adhered it on the backside of our mirror and that finishes it off.